citizen. Welcome, welcome. Can I get you anything? A drink, perhaps?
Oh, you know, this and that. Nothing really, if I'm being honest. Bye-bye now.
Elements of good game are and see how these are really the same elements longer explore the meanings of the word analog and digital, and what that mysterious phrase, booting DOS, means. We'll start by looking at some simulations.
I know the game is, but what simulation?
The most familiar example is a flight simulator, a mock-up of a real airplane that training pilots practice on before they let loose on the real thing. It's a model of a real-life situation.
Lo-fi mail. Found in this rather awkward position by a drone sweep. No witnesses or apparent wounds. As with many lo-fi, we have nothing on file.
We'll be right back. Screening Santa Claus Conference in Washington from 1964. Indeed.
Thank you. Affirmative. We pick up the count.
5D is needed.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0!
We're off to visit the planet. They have reached a law in the stars. Venus is loaded with candy. And ice cream is found upon Mars. The soda pump's dripping on Saturn. When you're thirsty, it's sure it's a spot. And Jupiter's really jumping. The popcorn is buttered and hot.
But the best of them all is the planet. Where all these creatures are panicking.
And that is just what we now hope for. A theater we push from space.
You hungry? Looking for a tempting treat? Hold on till I absorb some heat. Some added tang might please you too. I'll slide into an oven fresh bun, and I'm ready for your eating fun.
Why don't you try a juicy good hot dog? Delicious.
Just seeing if they actually is going to show the film.
At this time, station KID-TV brings you the special event of the year, a first in television history. At this very moment, KID-TV has standing by a television crew at Santa Claus Workshop. And in just a few seconds, our special correspondent, Andy Henderson, will bring you a person-to-person interview with Santa Claus himself direct from the North Pole, where at the moment, the temperature is 91 degrees below zero. And now KID TV takes you via Telstar, Andy Henderson at the North Pole.
Hi, Kent. This is Andy Henderson at the North Pole. Ooh, it's cold here.
You have enough?
From this spot, there's only one direction you can go, and that's south. Living up here is quickly rough. I don't see how Santa stands it. Since we've been here, we've eaten nothing but frozen food.
can I help you? Proceed, proceed, proceed. Session zero commencing.
discover the platform.